Hey everyone, we're going to hike around one of our state parks today. It's Maudslay State Park, located here in Massachusetts. So it's really hot out today, so we're going to see how long we can spend out here. But if we see anything neat, I'll put it up so you guys can see also. Some pretty domestic sunfish here, waiting for food. People must walk by and feed them all the time. We're walking by on this dam and they swam right up and are looking at us. Pretty cute. Came to a little lookout spot here, overlooking the Merrimack River. Got a nice little breeze coming up through here, feels good. It's beautiful. Okay, so this is the foundations of one of the old houses or mansions, I guess, that the family of this estate used to have. I think it burned down in the late 60s, early 70s. So this would have been like the driveway area we're going into now, I guess. Here's the foundations up here. No idea what this is. Crash in there. Nice. Oh yeah. Garden area here. Very beautiful. So this is the I think it used to be the old stables. They keep it pretty still maintained. Pretty neat. So I believe this is the horse graveyard. This is pretty close by to the stables we're just at. Dennis, Gypsy, Aquila, Lancia, Barney, Tinker, and Sampo. Sound like pet names or horse names anyway. And plus just where they're at. Still pretty neat. Okay, we're coming up in the estate garden. Looks like they have some flowers in bloom up here. This should be really pretty. I know they've been maintaining this really well for the past 10 years. Oh, the fountain's running too. Wow, they've done a really good job with this. Beautiful. Beautiful. Let's go over here and check out this fountain. Some of these sculptures. Oh wow. Sundial. some lilies growing in. It's like tiger lilies. Huh? That is neat. Beautiful job. Everyone, we're almost back to the parking lot here, so thank you for watching, and if you like Maudslay Park, come and check it out sometime if you're in the area.